Hello there. Welcome back to extrudesign.com. In this video, we will talk about how to insert clips onto the timeline and how to edit them. And apply some transition effects between the clips. Let's get started. As you have already watched the previous tutorial regarding how to manage the media library, if not, please watch it. I have made my media ready from my Luma Fusion folder. To insert the clip from the media source, hold down the clip and drag it into the timeline area. And drop it. That's it. And another way to add a clip is. Double-click on the clip you want to add on the timeline, it will automatically add on the timeline. Now you can observe this blue color bar, which represents how many clips on the timeline with the duration as their length. Now I don't want to use this full clip, I need to trim this clip. To trim, select the clip, so that the tools will be highlighted. Use the trim clip command to trim it. You can delete the unwanted clip by selecting the clip, and delete button will be highlighted. By the way, to scale up or to scale down the timeline, use your two finger to pinch the screen on the timeline. And there is one more unwanted clip that I want to delete. There you go. Now, I wanted to use a transition effect between the two clips. You can go to the transitions media sources, you have n number of transition effects that you can use for free. Select any transitions you like, and drag onto the timeline, and drop in between the two clips. That's it. Let us try to add an audio clip. Do the same way. Drag, hold, and drop onto the audio track on the timeline. As we have already mentioned, we can add up to 6 video tracks and 6 audio tracks simultaneously. You can see that Luma Fusion will also shows the preview of the audio waves, so that you can easily identify where the audio is pausing. This will be very helpful for the trimming and mixing of audio clips. When you have multiple clips, if you try to trim a clip, you need to select the particular clip, or otherwise it will trim all the clips at that frame. Use the undo button to get back. Select the clip, and trim. That's it. Done. As you can see, you will have this linking between the video clip and the audio clip. You can link or unlink with the option shown now. Along with that, if you double-click on the clip, you will be brought into the new window with few more options. Such as, frame and fit, speed and reverse, with up to 6 times faster, and reversing the clip. Color filters and the effects, with huge library. Check it out. You can see that these clips in the medial library will be highlighted with yellow color bars on them. This represents that which portion of the clip was used on the timeline. One last thing is that, if you want to extend the clip duration, you can simply drag it as shown in here. It will simply extend it from the original clip source. You can understand how it works by trying it on an audio clip. That's how it works. That's it for now. See you guys in the next video. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe to our channel and press the bell icon to get notified.